again, PD group, welcome back. So again, before we begin, make sure you've got plenty of space and that, as you can see, we're working with a partner right now. So take a break if you need to, if you get tired, and just take things nice and easy. So what we're gonna do first is talk about the connection, because an Argentine tango is a totally improvisational dance. There are no set patterns or figures that we have to adhere to. So let's stand facing each other, right in front of each other with our feet together. And what I'm gonna do is as a leader, I'm going to give my partner a little bit of energy forward. Okay, so I'm not just pushing with my arms, I'm moving my torso, my hands, my arms, everything at the same time, just a little bit towards my partner. And she's giving me back the same amount of energy that I'm giving her. Okay? So if I give her 1 pound of energy, she gives me 1 pound of energy back. If I give her 3 pounds, and she gives me a little bit more. Okay? So in other words, followers, you want to make sure that you're not getting pushed over. Okay? You want to do what you need to do to keep your posture nice and straight. So what we're going to do with this exercise is we're just going to maintain about 1.5 pounds of energy. So there's always this constant resistance going on in the hands. And I'm just going to move my hands nice and slow in random directions. And what my partner's going to do is she's just going to maintain the connection. She's not going to try to take over or try to guess where we're going. Okay, nice and easy. I'm just moving my hands and she's following. Okay. Alright, so let's translate that into actual movements. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put my hands on my partner's upper arm. She's going to do the same with me. I'll move back just a little bit. So I'm going to give her a little bit of energy forward. She's doing the same. Okay, so we've got this constant 1.5 pounds of energy. And I'm just going to walk. Okay, I'm just going to walk forward. And she's going to walk back. Step. Step and step. Okay, I'll just go back the other way. So start off with a few steps. I like to start off with 4, but whatever you're comfortable with. 1, 2, that's all we have room for here. Okay, so for this first exercise of walking, I just want you to concentrate on the connection, just making sure that we are moving when we are. For follows, that you're only moving when you're being invited to do so. So, leaders, what you want to do is you want to give her an invitation with your upper body first before you move your feet. So I'm going to move my upper body first, then I'm going to step. Upper body first, then I'm going to step. So you don't want to move your feet first. If you move your feet first, you're going to accidentally step on your partner, okay? So go ahead and try that. So if we're getting comfortable with the communication, what you can do is a warm up before moving anywhere, and you don't need a lot of space for this particular exercise. You can do what we did in the first video. Step, step, and side, just incorporating all those directions of movement. So again, I am inviting with my upper body. Okay, if you're leading, you're inviting with the upper body. If you're following, you're waiting. You don't want to go ahead of your partner. Okay. And if you're getting good at this, then you can change things up a little bit. Step. Okay, let's say maybe I don't want to try that forward, side, back. I want to break the pattern. I can throw in a side step at random. So one thing that I'd like you to remember if you're doing this exercise is to make an effort to alternate feet. So if I step on my left foot, I'm going to transfer my weight to my left foot. I'm going to do my best to balance on that left foot. So I don't want to split my weight. If I step on my right, I'm going to collect and stay on my right foot. Step to the left. And then right. Okay, so ladies, you're doing the opposite. You're going stepping on your right, waiting, stepping to your left, and then just waiting, waiting for the invitation. Step. Okay, great. Have fun with that, and we'll see you in the next video.